Hello everyone, my name is Jumat and here's a game on top lane against Akali, and I just nearly died. Anyway, let me just check the quality of the video. Nice, pretty nice. Good. And now, what is this? Anyway, I'm against an Akali, and she's like Diamond 4 or 3, I don't know, and I'm Platinum 1 yet, still, because I have literally no time to play, but I'm still trying to make videos, so that's one. Gotta keep it up. And as you can see, since I've received this beautiful skin, I've never even dared to pick the basic skin again, because it's fucking pretty. Just look at it, it's amazing. If you have flashbacks, it's okay. I do too. Now, I want you to take a minute and appreciate the triple exhaust tactic we run. Like, come on. Jesus Christ. This is disgusting. They have two. And they have a shake. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Now, this guy is going to get poked. With a D at the end. That sounded so wrong. Don't give me FPS drops, please. Good. Stable. I'm a little bit tired, so if I fuck up, at least it will be glorious. So we gotta work on that. No. Which one is then? I can't multitask this well. Oh, come on. I got something, I guess. But the stupid Shaco will come and ruin my dreams, I guess. Nice. Really, really nice. And she missed that one. Yeah, first gank, first blood. Why, I don't even wonder about it. I'm 7 CS ahead. It's Shaco, dude. What the fuck? I'll probably get gank now. And WTF, not WTF. I can't pronounce some things in English. I forget to. Anyway, against this beautiful chick. Oh shit. Against this beautiful chick, you have to farm. You have to poke her with your autos until she makes 6. Then, when she makes 6, you're basically screwed because Akali burst, am I right? And yeah, one gank from Shaco or their jungler, whoever, can ruin you. So you gotta play extremely careful when you're not seeing him, like I do now. Like, you see the fucking distance? I'm ensuring that Akali cannot reach me if Shaco comes. I'm not doing that anymore. Okay. I still have that word, but I can't really rely on it. Good, let them come. Another CS lost, fuck. Where is Shaco? Come on. Now, she will make 6. And I will hate my existence. Because that ultimate is fucking strong. Kali is underrated, I believe. I'll need, in order to kill her, I'll probably need my Hexer's GLP. I forget names so easily apparently. Going back to lane, she will come faster than me. She might even teleport. She's not teleporting. Should have tried to kill her, but I rather play defensive because Shaco. You don't want to feed Shaco because he falls off later and simply no point. Now, she's 6. There is a different playstyle to approach now. She will dash him. So, knowing that, try to push her in your tower if it's possible. But try also to keep a safe distance all the fucking time. I have no reason to push here. I have absolutely no reason to push here. Notice your team because you don't play with a teleport. That's your first rule. I've already said Akali teleport care. She will teleport here. No, she's not. They didn't do an amazing gank, so. Ah, come on. By the way, join the 1v1 challenge for the next video when I put it up. Oh, right, she goes magic resist. Sure thing, I'm going to totally kill her now. Well, by this point, I'm kind of forced to gank other lanes. Because a kill won't happen. Just won't. Lux. Lux didn't have flash. Holy shit. Now, I'm going to do this. Because Shaco is coming top. He's here already. Nice. Yeah, I'm not going any closer than that. 1v1 this shit. Lost HP for no reason, good. That's my style. Holy shit, double exhaust saves. Double exhaust saves, nice. Now my wave is even pushed, which is beautiful, and I'll get exactly when the minions are in tower because she will push. Why is my not? Why is my passive not triggering? Jesus Christ, I lose so much time. Didn't even buy boots because, well, not yet there. First item, then boots. Dude, I lose. I don't lose any CS. Oh, I lose one CS. Fuck. Oh? What the fuck? Yep, I lose a lot of CS. Come on. Just about 50. Ah, fuck, it doesn't matter. My journey is not yet at an end. That huge waves I've lost. All about how much? 10 minions? 12? Lot. And I can't even make him lose minions to cover it. Checking forwards. Camping as Yasuo is fun. I'll totally do that for a long, long time if it's possible. I hate that I lost that entire wave, come on! Lost so much time, couldn't even catch that Shaco. No need to push. Really no need to push. Kali has no damage to kill me. She went for magic resist, she will survive my sexual advances, but that all. No, don't go any further. I like your exact position. No. Keep it balanced. You don't want his wave to get in your tower. We keep it civilized. No. The next wave will come. Oh, come on, Shaco, don't get fed. Don't get fed. We want to keep it around here so we can safely farm while he's like. No, come on! Stop! But we also want to go back. Because item. And will come fast enough back. Because boots and passive. And I'm going to proc that passive now. Don't come on, why is this? This is bugged. Stick to it. Thank you. 5 CS advantage, I'm going to get about at least 2 more from this wave. Doing. Oh, stop hitting him. Yep, I need to go there too. How do I? Overfed Shaco life, man. Now he's probably waiting for me. That's why I'm going to take this route. No, he's not waiting for me, he's getting a lot more of kills. Come on, stop. I'm somehow in full advantage right now. Full 20 CS wave advantage. I think Shaco gave up on trying to kill me though. And now he has a solo kill blocks. What a great day. Actually, I can flash. No. My journey is not yet at an end. So, I'm actually doing pretty fine for now. Need to go back top. No, I don't need to go back top. Apparently, what the fuck did I do? Oh, come on, full mana, please. Oh, I do. Somehow, I always push my wave right. Gets his advantage again. Repeat until I overfed. And I got 3 kills over that Akali. Jesus Christ. I'm not going near walls again. See? That CS could have been mine. Can't even hit her when she stands. Did she DC or what? Well. Thank you. Technically, I didn't heal her. She went into tower because I think I went near her, so. We are 5 versus 4. Please chill. Calm down and play. Calm down and play. How much damage can she do to the tower? Yes, I've abused an AFK. So what? She would have killed me too. I don't really have shame for killing her when she disconnects. My team is in disadvantage anyway, so if it's it's fated to win for her, she will win anyway, so I doubt I can be of much value. That went well. Why don't you just mute yourself? Shiko is there. This is the point where I have to leave the tower and actually help them. That's obviously a clown. What are you doing? Well, he did fine. I would have turned around, I swear. I'm that kind of guy. Come on. I'm in a really, really bad spot now. One on the other, one head I need to help my team. On the other, I need to defend this tower, which is almost dead. I'm cancer. I'm fucking cancer. I am fucking cancer, man. She probably has teleport, but if she doesn't, I'm going to capitulate on that power advantage. But I am somehow pissed that I have no idea where the Ryasuo is. Come on, I can take the tower before the teleport comes. No, I can't. Fuck it. Can you play a little more defensive, please? Play a little more def if possible. They might do Baron, by the way. Now, this tower is gone. Gone with the wind. Well, I've solved the problem. I've solved two problems. Now, the third problem is a little bit more complicated. Careful! Where the fuck is your map awareness, bro? Fucking chase me. No, you can't be anywhere else than here. I am having a really, really good game. Despite what anyone wants to say, I am having a really good game. I have also been a little boosted by that free kill from Akali, but. Well, haha, you've missed load, haha. Yeah, this tower. Nice. What else? I'm not really scared. I'm fucking tanking. The choice of playing a Talia that's overfed, you can abuse a lot. I'm going back now. Took way too much damage. I'm first in CS, second, okay. When was that? When was that thing? When happened that thing? Oh my god, fuck, no, 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 I can't talk, I can't talk, I can't talk. Can't focus, can't talk. Congrats, man. Solid. That's intense tilting. Unlucky. Not even unlucky. I didn't even use it last team fight. Please be careful. Well, the thing that I just said is a lie because I don't know if it was on cooldown up or not. Oh my god, I suck at farming. No. I need. Oh my god. Please. Give me a disease. Well, we could totally do it. But my top lane is in trouble. Nice. they're in trouble. I can't focus that many targets. I am having a perfect game. I'm going to repeat that. And when I'm tired, I play better, it seems. I think I slept like 4 hours. I need 30 more gold to finish boots also. Don't fight yet, wait me. I got like all your gold. No. Their most fed target is Shaco. I can pop Shaco instantly because I'm overfed. Jump that, and I've got damaged by that shit. That's really, really tragic, I'd say. Okay, fight me, come on. I'm really taunty right now because I'm confident. No one can kill me in their team when I have exhaust. And I should use that to my advantage. Come on. Oh shit. No, engage, engage. Going to one versus two these motherfuckers. I'm confident they are around here. Yeah. Nice. Wrong target. This guy fucked up too. Not my bad. Way too confident. And now, no one except that poor guy, no one build magic resist, so I'm going for the almost full AD team comp item Zhonya, yeah, obviously. We should bait a Baron. They split too much. Caitlyn is in danger right now. I expect Shaco to one shot. Careful. Nice disengage. Group around Baron. Stop going solo. Like me. Great gate though. I love my farm. Shaco is just sleep pushing. At this point, that's all he has to do, because you know he holds a lot of power. We have only one tower, what the fuck? Am I the only one who did something on lane? Nice. I'm lucky. I'm lucky as fuck because I failed. I almost failed, bro. Normally, I would not fight Yasuo without knowing I can insta-burst him. Targeting that. This gives me 160 gold if I sell it. Still need like 40. This is an exemplary game. I love it. Action without vision is a nightmare. That's tragic damage though. And the part where we focus on this one is where? Yeah, I'm fucking struggling around here. Yeah, boys, it's late game. Can you try at least? See, I'm 929 with 300 CS and I have no way of carrying this because Shaco is insta-killing Lux or Caitlyn. Figure a way to survive Shaco, please. Buy HP already or Zhonya or anything. If you don't want to win, it's also okay, but at least tell us. Like, you're on the fourth item and you have not even a close thing. What? How he does that much damage again? Corki is my main target every fight. Not Yasuo. And Corki somehow dealt a lot of unexpected damage. See? He's a bit fed too. I guess he lost. At least I tried. I didn't try my best though. I think I can do even better. Go there, rush. Yeah, we have absolutely no chance to get there in time. Lux is just... Oh my fucking gosh, I could try to steal it. She has ult on like 3 second cooldown. Jump. Jump. That was tragic. That was fucking tragic. Pointless by now. Now you don't want to surrender. This is funny. When it's over, you don't want to surrender, but you've surrendered whole game. Can't grasp that logic. Seriously, if you press surrender, like, whole game, why would you not surrender when it's obviously you have no more chances to win? It gets you mad when you're 10-1 and 300 CS and you can't do shit. Perks of playing Talid. Nah, not going to even say that. That's not true. Help me a little bit. Holy shit. Oh my god, die. Nice hook. Defend. Now go there. Catch more. Get Shaco out of me. They have Elder and Baron. Try to no. We did fine. We did fine. Deftis. I realized we killed 3 of them, and even I went full suicide. Yasuo died, so it's worth. All they have to do now is. Shaco is here. Careful, Shaco. What the fuck? It was obvious, man. Come on, who wouldn't jump on Kate? She even used her E before. On Kate, on Janna, come on, Janna baited the shit out of you there. Ah, that was a nice one. This Shaco is good. That was a nice run. Now you see, I'm playing above my, I guess I'm playing above my pay grade right now, and I can't do shit. Now follow him! What the fuck? We could have pre-killed him. There's literally no one else, there's only Yasuo on mid lane. Which, by the way, he's caught. Still caught. Anyone trying at least to do. Where are the rest? Alt? Lux? Lux alt? Alt? At least try? Please? This is an epitome of desperation. Like, she could have used her ult again by now. Can you use your ult, please, Lux? Oh, she still didn't. Okay, her ult is on like 45 second cooldown, and it's been already 2 minutes probably, and she didn't use it. Like, this triggers me. Use your ult more, please, Lux. All I ask. You She keeps it too much. She keeps it for her Q to hit, but I doubt she hits her Q that often. I'm dealing zero damage. And I'm out of position. And Caitlyn is out of position. With when you reach late game and they build like three magic resist items, I'm talking about Janna and Yasuo. It's kind of hard to deal with it. Like, my purpose is not even to kill them, but as being the only one overfed here, guess whose job that becomes. Don't die until I get this. Although I wanna see Luxor on cooldown before this game ends. That was a bad combo. Nice. Well, she used her ult. That's a clone. And Corki deals a lot of damage now. Doubt it. Totally freaking doubt it. Well, that was impressive. At least you've seen a good start. She lost mid, everyone agrees. No. 25k damage. I'm going to even report her, seriously. Well, I guess thanks for watching, and I hope this wasn't too depressive. Like, you can learn something from my playstyle, but you can also learn how to tilt, and this game did not cheer me up at all, so I'm really sorry if it tilted you, but I had a good start, and the game was pretty much self-explanatory by a point, so I can say thanks for watching and have a nice day, but really this was tilting. Still have a nice day, who cares? Goodbye.